Well, good morning, Neighborhood Church, and welcome to Read Scripture, where we start each day by reading the Bible together online. Today, we're going to wrap up a week of exploring what the Bible has to say about God's Spirit living inside of us, the Holy Spirit. You know, over the past decade, superhero movies have just exploded in popularity. You've got Iron Man, Captain America, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, The Avengers, Black Panther. It seems like there's a new superhero movie hitting the theaters every couple of months. Now, if you watch these movies or read the comic books they're based on, you'll see a common theme over and over and over again. It's this: with great power comes great responsibility. These characters are heroes not because of their powers. I mean, even the villains have powers. No, they're heroes because they have chosen to use their powers for good. Their power has a purpose. And when it comes to the Holy Spirit, I think the same is true. I'm not saying that the Holy Spirit is going to give you flying powers or x-ray vision or help you melt ice with your eyeballs, but there is something very powerful about the idea that God's Spirit lives inside of us. When we embrace God's Spirit, we find wisdom, guidance, we receive spiritual gifts, and we get an opportunity to become a better person each and every day. But listen, this power isn't just for us. Just like the superheroes we see in the movies, our power has a greater purpose than just ourselves. So today, let's read what Jesus said to his followers right after his resurrection, right before he left the earth. We'll pick up together in Acts chapter 1, verse 18. Jesus said this, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth." Jesus promised that his followers would receive God's Spirit, but with that new presence comes a new purpose: to be Jesus' witnesses or representatives to the entire world. When we experience the transformation and restoration that comes from the Holy Spirit, when we develop spiritual gifts, when God's Spirit helps us become the best version of ourselves, it's not just for us, it's for our world as well. We're empowered to go out there and love as Jesus loved, to share the hope that Jesus shared, and to work each day with the Holy Spirit to make the world a better place wherever we go. To put it simply, the spiritual reality of our faith in Jesus results in an inward transformation that expresses itself through outward action. And when this happens, we are truly following Jesus, living as his witnesses to the ends of the earth. Friends, have a great weekend. Take care, and we'll see you next week for Read Scripture.